Welcome to the first video of the Sociometry tutorial video series. This series of tutorials will guide you in using the Sociometry website and app for your research. In this video, we will introduce Sociometry, how to create a study, and how to create a session. The Sociometry app allows for the recording of a conversation through a smartphone and enables analysis on a wide array of aspects, such as dominance of speakers, their tempo, and tone. It gives key insights in group makeup and conversational progress and provides the ability to transcribe conversations. Inside Sociometry, you can create a session. This is a collection of audio, informative pages, and modules. The informative pages give the participants the information you want them to have. Modules consist of items, the questions you ask your participants. Both the modules and informative pages are nested inside the session. For every session, you can create different informative pages, modules, and items. Okay, that's all for our abstract. Now let's get into it and build a study. Start by going to the BMS dashboard. Here's the link. Use your account name and password to log into the dashboard. You should find your account name and password in the initial account creation email sent out by the BMS lab. Click on Start a new study. These are the options for different types of studies. We'll go over TIM and Career Compass in different videos. For now, we're going to create a sociometry study. So click on Sociometry and click Create a new study. These options can always be changed later, but we'll go over them real quick. You can input a title and description for your study here. The Additional Languages option will enable you to write content items, modules, and other study information. These are the start and end dates of your study. The start time is the time that the sessions will be available to the participants. The end date is when the study will end, and the participants will not be able to enter into the sessions. Click on Save. This will take you to the main page of your study. Now that we've created the study, we can start on creating the first session for your study. The session is where the recording is controlled. Go to the sessions page on the left. This will open a new page. On the right, you can fill in a title and description. You can also add informative pages and modules. We will explain them in more detail in another video. For now, the informative page will show up for the participant before recording and a module after the recording. Scroll down and click on Save. As soon as you have saved the session, the title gets a code. The participant should fill in this code in the app. Let's go to the app and fill in the code. And click on Login. They will be on standby until you do something, and they can see when you are recording the audio. Once a participant is logged in, you can see them in the next page, Status. On the device list, you can give them a name. You can also check if the participant is offline, on standby, or online. On the Status page, you can also start the recording, stop the recording, check if the files are there, and finish the session. After finishing the session, you will see the finish button show up in the session. You can no longer use the code. In this tutorial, we showed you Sociometry, how to create a study, and created the first session in Sociometry. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.